We have no quarrel with you. Please go. Darkness before dawn.
I won't back down!
By the will of the gods. before dawn.
Everyone's hungry around here, but eating crystals?
I'm at a loss here. To my knowledge, this has no precedence. Why are they doing that?
You're asking me? Anyway, we should go deeper in the mine and leave these guys to their feast. They obviously hunt in packs. If we defeat their leader, they should understand they're next down the pecking order.
Observe it, Darian. But why do you suppose we find him at the bottom of the mine?
They always are.
Let's end this quickly!
Darkness before dawn. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Thank you.
This is not necessary.
Don't worry, I got this!
dagger! Lend me your strength!
We have no quarrel with you. Please go. Darkness before dawn. A prayer for your wayward soul.
Thank you.
Well, if we take out Butterball here, the other will probably get the message and find another mine to infest. I mean, look at how large it is. How did it even get here?
Nature works in mysterious ways.
Disgusting ones, too. Look out! He's corroded!
Crater, lend me your strength!
Darkness before dawn.
I'm not done yet.
This is not necessary.
Thank you.
A prayer for your wayward soul. I will commend your soul to the gods. I will commend your soul to the gods.
I won't back down! There!
darkness before dawn.
Nor will you. I won't back down!
Thank you.
Don't make fun of me, okay?
What?
People of Jagholm! I, Sister Selene of the Sanctorium, am the bearer of good news. The Sanctorium has heard your pleas and felt your suffering. It has extended its mighty hand to snuff out the fire that has threatened your lives. The monsters that blighted your mines and your farms have been chased away.
Is that true?
So we're saved?
The gods, in their infinite mercy, have spoken. You have suffered enough. The war has taken everything from you. Father and son, mother and daughter. Worst of all, the corrosion draws near every day, stealing the last shreds of your future, casting shadows over the holy light promised to you by the gods themselves. But don't lose faith, for your predicament is about to end. I, Sister Selene, swear this to you today. I will find a cure for the corrosion. I will find a way to cure all whose last hope is to die a painless death. I will end the endless cycle of torment that has plagued Harrion for so long. Or, mark my words, I will die trying. That is my oath to you, right here, right now.
Sister Selene, save
Thank
us.
You.
Sister,
we will
Thank
pray
you.
For your fortune.
Before you say anything, you must keep one thing in mind.
And what would that be?
I didn't enjoy it. Far from it.
Come on, sis, it's me. I know your natural penchant for drama.
I liked putting on airs when I was a kid, I admit. But not anymore. Now I hate it.
Then why?
I need to improve my oratory skills. My mission demands it.
Sanctorium politics?
Yes.
I didn't expect such spirit from you, Priestess. Altharius would be proud.
What are you doing here? We just left Hyrelsor. Did you follow us?
Well, it seems I have ruffled the wrong bird's feathers with my predictions. It didn't take long for the city guard to discover that I had lived in Arcadia a few months before coming to Hyrelsor.
What, did they discover the special requests you ask for your readings?
No, rest assured. The little task I gave you will remain our secret. Quarantine was the only reason they needed to expel me from the city. So, here I am. My beloved crystal sent to the foundry for cleansing.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It is the way of things. We rise or we fall.
Any plans?
I am going to Tir Kalem. Their city gates are still open for everyone, and they openly trade the kind of crystals I need for my predictions. What about you? Have you found Altharius yet?
Not yet. We need to get through the Pass of Ulfera first.
We tread the same path, it seems.
Is that so? Well, why not come with us?
The path is dangerous, and your offer is certainly tempting. But I am not sure I would be entirely welcome in your little group.
Don't look at me like that. As long as you don't try to predict my future, we'll get along fine.
Then I would gladly accompany you. Keep in mind that once we reach Tir Kalem, we will part ways.
Fine by me.